were going to play very important concerts for us in back home in Portugal, and wanted to, you know, give the audience something new, so we came up with this song. We knew that the lyrics were, you know, talked about a reality that some young folks were living, but when we were singing it for the first time for an audience, people just started getting up and getting very, very emotional, and so we got very, very emotional. And the song talks about this young girl. She's just got out of college. She's trying to get a proper job and trying to plan her future, but because of this goddamn crisis, she can't. And so she's feeling so frustrated. But by the end of the song, she says, "Man, I can't go on like this. I have to do something about this and, you know, go forward with my life." And so this is what the song talks about. A lot of people related to it, and unfortunately, we still sing it because it's more and more important, and unfortunately more and more real for everybody, not just the younger generation. So, Papa, so.